me, Applejack. Why does DF hate you so much?
What do you mean?
I'm a favorite. That's why she made me casting director.
Casting director?
Is that what you said you were? Then how come she makes all the casting decisions?
Well,
How come she's never made you a lead?
Hey, I was the lead in West Side Pony.
But you were a boy. Tell me, why do you always play a male?
Not always. In The Little Mermaid.
You mean when you were princess number one?
Grace?
One line from a nameless character. Even Trixie's had better parts than you.
I'm sure DF just hasn't found a female role good enough for me.
I think this casting director thing is an act of pity.
No! I'm her favorite! She told me.
Applejack! Applejack! Congratulations! 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 Congratulations!
Huh?
The cast list is up for Mamma Mia! You got the part!
I did?
Congratulations! 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 Told ya!
I'm her favorite.
I'm not a guy again, am I?
I have no idea.
What? It says here that the three possible dads have not been decided yet. I suppose our audience could make some suggestions.
Hold on a moment! Applejack gets three leading men? Oh, this is so not fair! I'm going to talk to my agent about this!